got to this point where I was 40 years of age. I was fat, sick, and nearly dead.
I was diagnosed with a rare disease, a rare cancer in 2003. And it was stage 4 when they found it.
I was working 60 to 80 hour weeks for many years, and I wasn't taking care of myself physically. I'd become a junk food addict.
I was over 400 pounds, and I had very bad sleep apnea. I was borderline type 2 diabetic.
I was 310 pounds, or 141 kilos. I was taking high doses of steroids every day, day and night, for 8 years. I was a cheeseburger away from a heart attack, and I said, no more.
I knew diets weren't working for me because I tried every diet and they just weren't, nothing was happening. I'd lose weight and gain weight and lose weight and gain weight.
The problem of all chronic disease is a dual problem, namely its toxicity and deficiency. And one of the major problems is, of course, the soil and what we do to the soil and the air and the water and everything we take in, our food.
The problem of toxicity is lifestyle, it's a problem of habits, it's a problem of man having separated himself and herself from the way that nature designed things to do.
Step one was just going back and understanding, how do I take care of myself? What do I put in this body? How do I boost my immune system? How do I increase my longevity?
I just needed to do something extreme to kind of reframe my relationship with food.
And so I decided I was never going to diet again, but I was going to try to figure out why my body wanted to be fat in the first place and what I could do to get it to want to be thin.
The first thing that I did was a 7-day fruit and vegetable juice cleanse. That was something that would kind of shock me out of my habits.
We are living in a state in the world that's comparable to a falling plane. And your detoxification system is your parachute. Either you learn how to use it or you crash in the ground.